at first, you don't succeed.
Give up.
No!
Yes!
No!
Every bursted bubble has a glory.
Oh. Each abysmal failure makes a point.
Every glowing path that goes astray shows you how to find a better way.
So every time you stumble, never grumble.
Next time you'll bumble even less.
For up from the ashes, up from the ashes, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, grow the roses, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, those rosy roses, from the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success.
Yes, I know, but the Baron wants his car to float.
It failed.
The fly?
We failed before, we can fail again.
For every big mistake you make, be grateful. That mistake you'll never make again.
No, sir. Every shiny dream that fades and dies generates a steam for two more tries.
There's magic in the wake of a fiasco. It gives you the chance to second guess.
Oh, yes!
Then up from the ashes.
Up from the ashes. Grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, those rosy roses. From the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success.
All right, fellas, let's give it a bash. First of all, let's try cranking the crankshaft. Yes. Have you polished the big end? That's it, keep going. Don't give up now, fellas. Disaster didn't stymie Louis Pasteur. Edison took years to see the light. Alexander Graham knew failure well. He took a lot of knocks to ring that bell.
So when it gets distressing, it's a blessing.
Onward and upward,
we must press.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Up from the ashes, up from the ashes, grow the roses of success. Till up from the ashes, up from the ashes,
roses,
roses,
those rosy roses,
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 grow the roses, grow the roses, rosy roses.
Roses.
Grow the roses. Grow the roses. Grow the...
Roses.